Now we'll do a shooting star. So the baseline will be Jasper, Dixon, Philip, and Yong Le. Second layer will be Kai Jie and Jing Kai. Okay? So now I will go through the baseline first. Okay? So baseline turn up.
Okay,
so the baseman in front will link up their arms, okay, interlock their arms, and then they grip. Like that. Fingers beat. Okay? And basically the hand must try to be as close as possible to the hand. And then so I will assign a timer. The timer will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for going up and going down. Understand? So just will be the counter. Okay? We try one going up and going down to time it is synchronized. Okay? So baseman down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Baseman up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, good. So now baseman relax, we go through the second layer. So second layer comes in up, baseman down. Baseman relax. And go 1 point. Okay. So second layer, your position will be like that, right? You all must be as close as possible, okay? And then your back should not touch the mat. Your back should be flat. Okay. And y'all look in front. Okay? So, okay, come, everybody gather again. Gather again. Okay. So, second layer, the command will be baseman down. Second layer E. And second layer E, second layer will put your then one leg by one leg, you put your leg behind the baseman shoulder. Okay? Your lower shin around here should be on their shoulder. Then their hands will grab your slightly lower than the knee. Understand right? Okay. So now we try one. Okay? Formation form up. Okay? Baseman ready, baseman down. Second layer in. Baseman ready, baseman up. Okay, and baseman compact a bit, and then we have a jumper to jump. Okay, and baseman ready, baseman down.
1, 2, 3, 4,
second layer out. Okay,